Hey stoners, today I'll be trying out a discreet way of smoking out in public. You'll need a cup. I used a clear one so it's easier to see. A straw, this one's paper, so it's got a little smaller hole. And of course, blunt. You're gonna take your blunt and insert it into the straw as much as possible. Now of course it's easier with a bigger straw. Then you blend out some so it fits a little better. In there. So it sits. Once you feel like the J is secured, you can test it out a couple times. See if it pulls a little. Then you want to test it in the cup. Now you might have to cut your straw down some so it'll fit. I gotta cut a little bit of this J. Like I said, you might cut your straw so it doesn't look too obvious. Put it on in there. And if your cup's not see-through, you can walk around with it like that. There you go, life hack.